Entity Lustrous, from the desert of Seth, beneath the winged sun, Goat Lord Banetjet. Bear ivory breasts, mighty Baphomet. A fiery crown of lotus leaves, thy wicked smiling head adorns, and curving horns. Into starlit heaven's reach, impaler of nude. Incarnation of endless fertility. Pungenitor park from the meadows and woods, Azazel entrapped for infinity. The light gives birth to darkness, and darkness enforces the light. Twin moons of magic shining bright, above the goat of Mendes, above the goat of Mendes, above the goat of Mendes.
Anyway. confessing heart, a loving heart tears us apart. A cross for the fire, and our loves depart.
like skeletal fingers of undying corpses. The black shapes of trees grasp the cloud-laden sky. This cold winter night, amongst all nature's forces, I spit on this cruel life and lay down to die, and no one shall witness my peril. The moon's mocking face seems to smile at my anguish, as my heart's salted tears melt the cold frozen snow. Soon my blood joins this flood, as my body will perish and will nourish the soil on the ground down below, and the pain of this life is forgotten. The gale night wind sends shivers of cold down my spine, and it feels like my heart, like a dead lump of ice. Lady, I promised all my life should be thine, but the gifts that you gave were just pitiful lies. Now watch and collect what is faithfully given. While you revel in beauty, in passionful pleasures, whilst denying that freaks are able to feel, what remains for myself out of life's golden treasures is a small sharpened razor of glittering steel. A remembrance will keys with the season. The deep lake's silver mirror shows what I will abandon. A grotesque monstrosity punished by fate. Love is reserved for the fair and the handsome. What's left for a misshapen shape is just hate. And slowly the lake freezes over.
Thank you.
Swirling like shadows, sepulchral and warm. Nightborn phantoms rend me painless. To a thousandfold aspects of blackness I inform. Sands of time are running backwards. To ages enshrouded by vast cloaks of gloom. Translucent tendrils stretching outwards. Transcending the thresholds of the yesterday's doom. Forsaken, though crosses loom into an uncaring sky. Corpses decay along the paths I had taken. For sins born out of their hearts, they had died. Ash clouds on red horizons gather, emitting from stakes illuminating the night. For Spirit, Son, and Holy Father, their heart cleansing fires devouring my bride. The Savior's sheep now flock to scaffold. Their hypocrite faces are frozen in glee. Witness my loved one's torture untold. A unison wailing in agony. And as the 13th candle flickered, my past life lay plain as a book before me. I walk in wrath amongst the wicked, which Christ numbs fall into eternity. The sun is fading into black. The night dictates my way to feel. Cloaked by history's dusty gown, old myths appear to me so real. From the ruins, ancient shadows crawl to greet the dawning day. Never heard of, never noticed, the sunlight soon wipes them away. Out of gloomy, haunted keeps, tales were told but never heard. Stories of forgotten times, but no one wants to read these words. Fairy tales of merry dances, beneath the silver full moon's face. Nothing now remains but memories of the glorious pagan days. The earth mother suckling starving, on her wrinkled bosom lie. A crone in ragged morning gown, waiting for a time to die. Children of the mighty ash tree, world encircling Yggdrasil. Everlasting leaves have withered, ageless wood has ceased to be. Sun god Luke, the wraiths were burning, say, which rain cloud covered thee? Are thy warriors really beaten by those who love their enemies? The Aunt Hunter sounds the bugle for all heathen's funeral march. As they pass in chains with heads bowed under Christ's triumphal arch. Subjects to the pain and peril, servants to the thorn-crowned king, oppressed neath the usurper's throne, in eternal suffering. An anthem to those who were nailed to the cross. Forgotten.